Well, it's not just restaurants and bars. Now, most brick-and-mortar businesses will be allowed to expand into parking lots and sidewalks until the summer of 2021. By now, you may have seen or experienced San Diego's new street-side dining scene. Maybe you've gotten a haircut outside or even tried out an outdoor exercise class. But until recently, many personal services have remained closed. That includes the beauty counters at Benefit in La Jolla Village.
The only one in California that's open right now.
Under a new city ordinance, any business in San Diego, from spas to museums to houses of worship, will be allowed to operate or apply for outdoor permits that are valid for the next 10 months.
I think it would be helpful if we could move outside if that is the next tier that we go to.
Benefit manager Lindsay Smith says it'll be a good fallback in case the city's COVID cases are high enough to land us in the dreaded purple tier of the state's reopening system, restricting businesses all over again.
We know how hard everything is for businesses right now, so we don't want the city to also be a burden.
Chris Larson is with the city's Development Services Department. He says they've issued hundreds of outdoor business permits so far and keep track of them all. Just take a look at the dots on the city's electronic map. All shops now permitted outdoors far into next year.
We also wrote in the ordinances if the COVID rules change or social distancing is no longer necessary, then the city can pull back.
For now, the city dispatches code enforcement when needed.
As they've gone out there, they've received compliance.
And here in the village, the outdoor options appear to be one welcome change this pandemic has brought about.
Where before it was like, you know,
all or nothing.
Yeah, it was like curbside pickup and like that kind of thing, you know? So yeah. It is nice that we can, you know, have that interaction with our clients again.
Now, any business owner can apply for an outdoor permit. The process takes just a couple minutes.